Oh, hi, friends. Well, it's that spooky time of year again, Halloween, and I have a fresh batch of goodies in store for all of our trick-or-treaters. So why don't we just see what they're gonna get this year, shall we? This is a little Snickers. They say it's fun size. No arguments from me, wink. Now this looks like a Reese's cup, but guess what's inside? Kale chip. Gotcha, fatty. Now, this is an Almond Joy. Almond Joy's got nuts. TMI Almond Joy, geez. Do you like Halloween, Diego?
Yeah.
Diego's my son. He loves Halloween. I like your costume, Diego. What are you?
Bones!
Okay. What else have we got in here? This is a Bazooka Joe bubblegum. I already took a peek at the comic inside. Surprise, it's funny as all hell. Now this is a peanut, scotch taped to an M&M, because that's just how my mind works. Now this is a ring pop. I told my wife it was a ruby and she was like, can we not, please? This little guy is a Pez dispenser with my head on it. To make it accurate, I filled it up with what I ate last night. Don't worry, I just had Pez! Diego, what's going on with that pumpkin?
I made the mouth too big.
He's a hot little mess. Okay, now this, if you look close, is one single little nerd. Can you get in a little closer? Psych, it's a boogie. Now this is the movie Cars 2. But look what happens when you open the case. No DVD. Now who's in control? This is a baby Ruth, and this is an adult Ruth.
I'm Ruth.
Whoa, Diego. What happened?
I got TP'd!
Diego thought he saw a ghost last night, but it turned out it was just a sheet over a dead corpse. Okay, look. Now these are razor blades, but they're still in the pack, so this time they'll have to arrest me for generosity. This is a Klondike bar. Now, what would I do for a Klondike bar? I'd suck anything you put in front of me. I'm serious. I don't care. I love Klondike bars. Ooh, is that a candy corn mojito? Oh, it's yummy. I guess I'm giving that 2-year chip back.
It's salty.
Oh. Happy Halloween, Diego.
Happy Halloween, Dad. Happy Halloween, adult Ruth!
Happy Halloween, everyone.
Have a spooktacular Halloween from Diego, Dad, and adult Ruth!